international prize in Tudor Valley. It's actually gorgeous. There is no sunset. So after we had a night in Warsaw City, we came to Puma, and that is its famous place, I think. International prize. All customers, they come to Morocco, they should visit here. And now we stop here in this toys of monkey. They say they look like a toys of monkey, and only water and wind that made it like that, you know, if you see. But it looks like a toys of human too. So that's it, and we are going to the gorges, you know, to the hard road to drive there. As you see, the weather is not good, you know, it's cloudy. And that's it, so nothing. We just came here to the difficult road, you know, to the hard road here in Dadis, in the middle of the mountains, but it's too cold, you know, we cannot take any videos or talk outside, so that's why we stay inside and talk to you. But I will show you that in the video. We are in Tudor Valley, so I will show you now how beautiful it is. I really like it, you know, especially now it's green, not like sometimes it's, you know, dry. Now it's, you can see. As you see, we just saw the Tudor Valley, now we are in Tudor Gorges. That is like the highest is around 900 meters, you know, and it was only one mountain, but by rivers, water, you know, snow and many things, it's become two mountains. It is like a road between the mountain, you know, so it's like gorgeous. It's actually gorgeous. Can have a look here, you see, this is road. Before they said it was only one. That's it. Our video will end here in Merzouga Desert. So today it's Saturday and it's weekend, and there is a lot of local people. You know, it's amazing. You can see. Here's cars, camels, and here you see a lot of people. They climb this big dune. You see the sunset, but there is no sunset. I am so tired, so if you like the video, subscribe, like, and share it with your friends. Bye.